Why not prove to me you can make some decisions? Let's not let Monkey T. David do axioms. Infiltrate our workplace. Aim for zero injuries. Are you sure you can please all those who made their money? My 8 hours for taking. We're partners now. Oh, I look 2 years up on you. I can't tell you why.
and the epaulettes. Tongues drag sharp swords, can pierce and
thank you. Thank you. Serpent coiled around a pole.
It's an ominous expression
of the practice they extol. They bled as professionals for hundreds of years.
This just might explain why they snip at your ears.
Most thrown out prescriptions with blood clot and quill, the most infamous among them.
Hailed from Seville. So you'd best not take lightly the secrets they harbor and proclaim
sanguinophobia
as the fear of the barber.
I have sent a present. tired eyes with cataracts. Relate the tale of thraldom for the man beast. Stripped away like ears of corn, the reasoning behaves as though ungroomed. Equal but untamed from mane to tail, the beast of burden never lies down. Yet the creaking fell aside, Bucephalus unsaddled, drags into the trail. A dapple gray in a sore frame. To the course of others' dreams I place the reinsman's bit between my clenched teeth. And ride again from the day to day.
Comes unwound. Christmas.